Logan, our player of the game here. You guys, this is a nice battle with Central City, a very good team. What does it mean for you guys to get a win on the road here?
It's very nice. This is our first actual win on a Saturday, so that finally feels good to go 2-0 on a weekend. And we just got another big win in conference. Got to keep that going, keep that rolling.
You got several blocks here today, and I know you're facing some very tall guys. So do your eyes just light up when you see guys going for layups? Are you ready to get some swats?
Yeah, a lot of people don't think that I don't have very much athleticism. I don't look very athletic, but I can jump a lot higher than what people think. So,
well, hey, they're wrong, because I think you look very athletic, and you showed it off today. When you talk about coming on the road, there's a couple times where you guys took it court to court or coast to coast a couple times. You know, is running the ball like that up and down the court and really trying to get out and run teams, is that kind of the game plan every week?
Yeah, Coach Callen does a very good job in practice of displaying that we need to run the ball and that we want to be faster, score more points. Mm-hmm. And defense has really been the emphasis, but we've really been known for running the ball.
You guys have been running so much, I'm sure you're ready for this moratorium break to get the legs a little bit of a rest. But what does it mean going into the break, getting a win like this?
It means a lot. It means that we can go into the Christmas break happy and prepare for the Elm Creek Holiday Tournament.
Well, congrats again, Logan.
Thank you.
All right, Logan Schultz, our player of the game, he did a fantastic job leading the scoring effort.